stars on the opening day of any cup competition. The first and only time when all teams, regardless of stature, history, reputation, start from the same position. Everybody can have the same hopes, everybody the same dreams. This could be our year. We're going to do it again. It will be us at last. Those are the sorts of things we hear year on year. Hardly a surprise then that everybody is raring to go.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This
being one of England's top footballing venues. It is, of course, the Etihad. Paris Saint-Germain looking for a fast start to get things done early here.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession. Play in midfield, he also tends to develop a really good understanding with the forwards and just kind of senses the runs that they'll make, and I'm intrigued to see how he performs today.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way.
Neymar, Hakimi
just making a foray down the right. Sterling going through in towards the middle. Donnarumma claims it. Marco Verratti needed a better pass there.
Rodri.
Sterling.
Bernardo Silva.
Sterling.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Mbappe, there's a long ball,
shapes to shoot, goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. Saint-Germain are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
That this was in the script. De Bruyne. Neymar. Now it's Neymar. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Stones. All the way back and they start again.
Ederson gets it upfield. And it's Cancelo.
Now it's Sterling. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Played into space out wide.
He's left his man. Mbappe. Well read, he sorted that out.
João Cancelo
tries to get it forward quickly.
Sterling goes looking. Danilo Pereira.
Down by a lack of accuracy. forward it goes. Sterling.
Messi drives it forward.
He's got it and he's got time. Neymar, and he's cut it out. Has a hit. Oh, that.
Ruben Dias plays it forward.
Sergio Ramos, Neymar, hoists it forward,
Bernardo Silva,
and it's been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0, and it's played forward,
João Cancelo,
and it's De Bruyne. Manchester City desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here. Keepers in command.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Neymar.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
De Bruyne.
Gonna throw in.
Bernardo Silva drives it forward.
It's De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Neymar plays it forward.
Ruben Dias hit the slide tackle there.
De Bruyne
just brushed off the ball there.
He gets past his man. Cristiano Ronaldo! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus goal.
Leave it clear.
That's Verratti.
Haaland. Well played, he saw that coming.
Mbappe.
Messi. Is there any support? He might not need it.
Stones.
Some clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Stones. Gets away from his opponent.
Messi
battles to win it back. Goes out on the left now. And it's hoisted clear.
Paris Saint-Germain really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Haaland. Well, the score's only 1-0. Doesn't tell the full story. It's a good run down the left-hand side. And here's Neymar. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal. And he didn't go for the back here.
And it's De Bruyne. João Cancelo. Save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. great strength, too strong for his opponent. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Donnarumma gets reared without sophistication. Lifted into the middle. Messi hoists it forward. Over to the left. Neymar. Oh, he's chipped in right on the cusp of the penalty area. Paris Saint-Germain presented with a golden opportunity here.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Ederson will have to save it here, or there's real trouble. Calm as you like, and they're running away with it!
He was just never going to miss.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
Paris Saint-Germain take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
And shot a goal! He's pulled off a fine save!
Half-time whistle goes. Paris Saint-Germain are two up, and on the balance of things, I would say, deservedly so. They had a very coherent game plan, and if they are allowed to continue in the same vein, I can only see the margin getting bigger.
Paris Saint-Germain in control. Cristiano Ronaldo! They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Sterling. De Bruyne. Rodri.
Bernardo Silva. Baratti goes looking.
Now the counter. Out to the left it goes. He's got away. Forward it goes. Time and again, they are repelled. Gets the better of his man. Rodri.
Neymar.
Chance to break. He's got away.
Neymar proving
it possible to wrestle off the ball.
Stones.
Bernardo Silva.
Way towards the front men.
And it's Stones.
Gets away from his opponent. Swung over into the middle.
Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mbappe. That is terrific skill.
De Bruyne
tries to get it forward quickly.
Marquinhos
definitely fell there.
A change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
De Bruyne.
Here's Sterling. He gets past his man. Keeper's ball. It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, it's about time, isn't it?
He's won. It's Neymar! It's in! Players ecstatic. Fans delirious. This is utopian. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Looking so easy, almost too easy here.
And it's Morris.
He gets it back. Forward it goes.
Bernardo Silva.
This is gone, that's a foul. Shooting chance!
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Paris Saint-Germain really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls. De Bruyne. Sterling.
Silva.
De Bruyne.
João Cancelo.
And here's Sterling. De Bruyne.
Pereira.
Tackling down that right flank. Chance. Oh, shooting chance! In it goes! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Checks on the touchline,
a change about to occur.
Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Stones plays it forward. Stones
need to come up with a better ball.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Oh, he's caught in or out. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. De Bruyne! Just poorly executed.
Sinchenko.
Now going for goal!
Bernat drives it forward.
Bernardo Silva. Chance to break,
and it's Bernat.
Bernat. Bernat goes through the middle, has a goal! No mistake! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Here's Gabriel.
Gabriel Jesus.
Looks to thread it through. Zinchenko gets into the right position to intercept. And here's Gabriel.
Grealish.
Rodri.
And the counter is on.
Laporte positions himself well and cuts it out.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Oh.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or...
Sterling is fouled.
Mahrez! And the ball's come out.
Walker decides to play it back.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's been taken straight back. Now a chance to break. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Get the pass he's looking for. Neymar, a scorer already in the game. Laporte. Another Silva. And it's Mahrez.
Mahrez. Shot goes for goal. Can he deliver? Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Looking for space out wide.
Nice little chip.
Defending of the desperate variety. Messi in towards the middle. Ederson is there to take.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Paris Saint-Germain have got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one, and it bodes well for the campaign ahead. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group match. Instead, they can take great confidence now from a very good victory and look ahead with real belief.